Okay, people. We're on like 40 something. It's been a complete grind. I thought I had more to play than this, and I did. We're on level 25. Of 25. And there's a boss battle. So there's a possibility that we can beat it today. I doubt it. Maybe. No. The boss battles are gonna have all the bomber and the swimming and the shit, and I'm gonna fuck that up, but hey. We're gonna go for it. Hopefully we finish it today, because I'm so sick of this game. We've been playing it, 40 divided by 2, 21. We've been playing it for literally like almost 7 months. Like 6 months we've been playing this game. Straight. It's just a lot. It's just the grind has literally made me hate Crash Bandicoot, which is sad because I loved Crash. But 6 months straight, like two times a week, and then like the grind that was the first two games, done for. Done with it. Whoa. Off, snake. What is this? Okay. Oh, not more of this dark shit. Let's go a little light. Oh, shiza. It's just light. Why would I think that the light would hurt me? Who thinks that? Oh, no, I have one life left? Come on, Ben. You idiot. Good. I needed to read. What's the point of, like, making it really far that life and having to restart anyways? There's no point. If I would have seen that I only had two lives left, I probably would have just killed myself two times really quickly. What are you doing? Are you going to sleep or are you going to stay awake, huh? Oh, wow! Wow! I'm going to get built. No! I'm sorry. Don't! You do it and you're done. You're done. I'll let you hang around here because I like you. I missed a spin somehow on that snake and I just... It's been 2 weeks. That's it. 2 weeks. And I can't do it. Ah! Jesus! I thought he was going in for the bite. It. No, just we're gonna go for it just to see how far we can get, but this is just a nightmare. Okay, great. That's fucking bullshit. How was I able to? I don't know for sure. But I'm almost positive that is the worst 5 lives I've ever had in 42 or 43 or 44 levels. Parts. There's no way I've had a worse 5 lives. I'm 90% sure that Sarah could have done that well. 90. Because it's hard to do worse. It's hard. God, I just couldn't get that for some reason, that visual... Bitch. Why am I starting with 4? You know, I saw I had one level left, and I was like, holy shit, I'm gonna be done with Crash today. If I have to come back and play this, oh god, no. I just want it to be over with. Did I kill him? I 15 minutes I'm gonna play and I'm not even gonna get past. I did it the first time! I don't understand what's going on. It's like the most colossal failure of all time. God. There we go. Yoshi. You know, and then I do this. Then I get this thing. Like, no, I'm not doing that. Even though I think I can just double jump, but it's just not worth it. I got another life, so just gotta avoid the light here. Which, you know, fucking hell! Screw off. At least I don't have any blood yet. I need as much fruit as I can get. What the fuck? Give me that fruit. I need those lives. Getting dark. I hope there's not anything weird here. If there's a bot, if there's TNT right here, I'm gonna kill it. Holy shit. I don't understand the point of giving me this. Take it though. What the hell? What are they gonna give me 3 Akus, right? What the fuck? Holy shit, I panicked. That was pure panic. Oh, come on. I have to take this. I have to try to get more lives. You know, when I get back, it's gonna be pitch black. God, it's so dark. Living in the lives here. Come on! One, two, three, four, five. What? Oh! I'm not even gonna fuck with that again. For the sake of, I could literally die 5 more times right there. Jeez it! I'm not better than that. I'm not. I promise you, I'm not better than cheesing it. Especially when these fucking things barely stay. Oh. Come on, stay. Jesus. Fuck you. You're gonna... How are they gonna do that to me, man? What the fuck? He was not there last time. God. So close. I am so close. Stay with me. Stay. Oh shit. Oh. Jesus. They knew that light was not gonna last. And they put that fucking hole right in front of that on purpose. On the last level of the fucking game. That's what they do. This is what they do. Bullshit. And now we got Dr. Neocortex. This is... Yeah, how about that? Laugh, waste my goddamn time. Sometimes his force field fizzles out. Okay. And I gotta fight. Oh no, he becomes him.
For the last time, give the crystals to me.
You know you can just get them yourself, asshole. What is going on here? Is this what I'm supposed to do? I don't know what to do! I mean, what am I supposed to do there? I have no... Am I supposed to, like, hit somebody? I'm gonna try again just to just run around and not die and see what happens. At least it's not, like, that one battle where I had to, like, do all the things. I think it was the end of the second game. I'd much rather it like this, where I can... It's just a puzzle I gotta figure out.
Yes, Vanderkult, for the last time, give the crystals to me.
It ain't gonna happen, man. Basically, I just walk in counterclockwise, right? And it works. Fuck you. I almost jumped down there. That would have pissed me off. Whoa! I'm gonna try counterclockwise again. Oh shit. That's the problem. It's not hard. You just have to have patience. We all know after 40 some parts that I have no patience when it comes to this game. Literally none. Fuck off. Shit, I was supposed to hit him. What the hell? I must have done it on accident last time. So I didn't do it on purpose. Fuck! God damn! I had him! No time to shine! Oh shit! Okay, so I do have to jump and hit. What?! He'd never done that! Point blank shot has not ever happened before! So fuck you, Cortex! Fuck you! I'm going all the way right here! Let's see what you got, little fuck boy. Stupid ass futuristic skateboard hovercraft. I'm gonna give it about one more try. I'm not making a 30-minute video just to beat this dumbass boss on this time. I'll just finish it on Thursday if I have to. And it'll probably be like a 2-minute video because I'll beat it in like 1 second.
Give the crystals to me.
Give the crystals to me. Boom. I don't know what to do through the first and second parts. It's just that I haven't seen the third part yet. Fuck! God, it's so frustrating! Because it's not hard. She's stupid. Smoke Crash Bandicoot petty as fuck deaths. It's really the fucking close ones like this that I get fucked on like that. You just piss off. Getting frustrated. I'm not gonna say I'm mad yet, I'm just getting frustrated. Yeah, the final boss battle is hard because they throw a completely different mechanic into the fucking thing. Juke ya, bitch. It's just not happening. It's not gonna happen. I can promise you. It's just not gonna happen. This is it. Holy fuck!
Game over.
Oh yeah. We're at 17 minutes. I'm not gonna do another one. No. Retry level. No. No. Almost. This show is going to be called Almost the End. We're almost done with this fucking twat game. Almost. We're averaging about 15 parts per game, and it's going to stay like that, I guess. You know, even though these ones don't deserve to have as many parts, you know. It's more petty, stupid shit. So Thursday will be the finale. If it's not, it will be, because if I don't beat it in fucking 20 minutes... on Thursday, I will not play it again. I will quit, and we just won't see the finale. That simple. Thanks for watching.